Update, and we do have some new information tonight on that crash that did close a portion of the 15 prior to the shutdown tonight. Per state police, the driver will be arrested once released from the hospital over suspicions of impairment. Police say the driver was carrying welding tanks in a truck, lost control, hit a wall. Fire and hazmat teams had to ensure the tanks were not hazardous, forcing them to shut down the freeway temporarily.